What I particularly like about the music building is you have the work of Samuel Keshwan, the carvings there. You have a lot of wonderful decorative carving above the door depicting different aspects of music.
The hipped roof, limestone trim, and simple design of the building complement the architectural styles of this historic section of campus. The large metal-framed windows, however, allude to future stylistic developments.
The way in which it's set back also is quite interesting. I think it creates a little welcoming place, a little quiet place. It's really set in so beautifully there, and I think it creates a very private space around a very active public building that these days is certainly, every square inch of that building is actively used.
The entire WPA campus walking tour is available online at artmuseum.msu.edu.